Explosive situation, Israel opens fire on Syria, citing violation of 1974 ceasefire. Israeli forces fired a warning shot at Syrian army positions along the country's border near the Golan Heights on Sunday, adding another, volatile element to the powder keg situation in the Middle East. According to the Jerusalem Post, an Israel Defense Forces spokesman said the Syrians were violating the terms of a 1974 ceasefire by fortifying an outpost in the so-called buffer zone. In the last few hours, the Syrian armed forces violated the 1974 ceasefire by strengthening a military post in the demilitarized zone between Syria and Israel, a tweet on the Israel Defense Forces official Twitter account read. In response, an IDF tank fired a warning shot towards the area. The outpost the Syrians were building up was close to the Druze village of Hader, which has seen extensive fighting in recent weeks. Earlier this month, the IDF had said that it was willing to assist in preventing the village from being captured by anti-regime Islamist rebels. While the Druze, a religious minority within Syria, have expressed some discontentment with the current government, they've mostly supported the Assad regime against jihadist rebels, who would almost certainly be far less disposed to show tolerance toward other faiths. The IDF is ready and prepared to assist the residents of the village, and will prevent the harming or conquering of the village of Hader because of our deep commitment to the Druze population, IDF spokesman Brigadier General Ronan Manavas said, according to the Jerusalem Post. The promise to provide assistance was one of the first signs of Israeli intervention in the Syrian civil war, Reuters noted. However, at least part of that was due to a desire to prevent spillover of the conflict into Israel, and Sunday's strike seems to have made it clear that the Israeli government wasn't going to let the Assad regime bolster its defenses in violation of the ceasefire agreement to secure the village. Israeli Communications Minister Eyal Gera, himself of Druze extraction, noted that protecting Hader is an Israeli interest, first, because the Druze in Israel are loyal citizens and also because it is important for the military to prevent extremists from operating along the border, including the Iranians, Hezbollah or Sunni terrorist groups. Israel has enough eyes to know what is going on around the border and therefore will not have any need to send forces into Syria, he added. We will act carefully and with clever steps all the while being cautious. However, firing on Syrian positions might not necessarily come under the aegis of caution. In the powder keg environment of the Syrian civil war, that could mean trouble ahead.